Greetings, everyone. My name is Harry Steele, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. On our last adventure, two of the best Scotsmen that I ever not met. That's a double negative, which means I have met them, which is a lie because they're not real. Anyway, Grim and Roth died, which sucks because they were awesome characters, and now we're further making our way over to that ship over there, stupid Endurance. Now, the last campfire that I was at that I ended the last episode in, apparently that was to a tomb. And this campfire right here is the apparent one that I needed to be at. And I got completely sidetracked. But that's okay. I did the tomb. It was easy. There's nothing... Like, the tomb... All the tombs are easy. I know I mentioned this before, that I was debating on whether or not to record going through the tombs, but they're so simplistic. It's just you enter them, you do a small puzzle, you get the treasure, you get out. There's really nothing unique about them whatsoever. Nothing really challenging either. And I'm also really amazed that the couplings on these pipes are able to hold the weight of a fully grown human being. Alright. Let's bar that. Got it good. Got a challenge going. Nice. Ooh, 2 out of 3 gun parts. Shotgun parts, mind you, which is good.
That should do it.
That'll be bodies about. All right, you bastard. I'm gonna F you from behind. That's right, how do you like it? Oh, was it good for you? Because it was good for me. All right, enough dicking around. Let's kill some assholes.
Are they powering fucking stadium lights? You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
Oh.
What's going on up at the palace?
Oh, I see you.
There was a problem, they you down.
And kaboom! Kaboom! Alright. You're all fucking dead. I see you over there. Shut up, sit down. Coming off ropes. You know what? Whatever. Repeller men. I don't know the proper term for them right now. My mind's all over the place. Who's still alive? You're dead. You're dead. Aww, how come I shouldn't shoot him off the rope? Stop it! It's enough out of you. What do you think you're sneaking up on? Who's alive? I heard you. Someone's talking. I'ma get you. I'ma get ya. Uh oh. Come on. Damn it. Alright, you know what? Enough of this. Come on. Come on, fucker. I gotcha. I gotcha the number right here. Whoop. Bam! Oh, oh yeah! That's what ya get. Get wrecked. I forgot I had grenades, too. I should have used those. Those would have been a little more effective. Could have just lobbed one at him and been done with it, but... Eh, whatever. It's a little more satisfying blowing him away with a shotgun than anything else. Okay, so... I don't know... what you guys got going on here. No, I can't make that. Because I need a platform of some sort, I believe. Or I could just go up this way. That works, too. Ammo... No more ammo. Re-equip the bow. Actually, I reload this just in case I need it. So do I go? No, I don't want to go that way. I gotta go up. That's where I gotta go. Oh, I see. Can I push you? Yes. No. No. I can climb up you though. But I feel as though I need to push you. Get the. Oh, grenades. Never mind. I thought it was salvage. Another book. Very good.
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
But you can't control the weather. They didn't know. They didn't know. They wasn't ready. Damn it all. All right. Just going through this door. If there are any here goodies in there.
Shoot the barrel. Burn her down.
Whoa, what? Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck your light. Hi. Were you attempting to do something? Except screaming like a little bitch. Doink. Oh, right in the dick. It didn't work. It didn't work. He has balls of steel. Ooh, not in the face, though. Stop it. Come on. Ooh. Never mind. I'll just... Oh, that didn't... What are you doing? Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I thought someone was coming around behind me. So I'm like, oh no, they're flanking. Can't flank me. No. Sure. No. I already. Someone is behind me. Sneaky little bastard. Well, you're gonna learn today. I mean, you had me dead to rights, but your aim just clearly sucks. Apparently that light in the distance was your enemy.
What's going on?
Enemy light has been eradicated.
There's an intruder.
Anyone else want to be flame on?
She's on the second floor.
No, I'm not.
Get down.
Telling me to get down? Bite. Are you gonna explode? Are you gonna explode? No. Stop throwing explosives. Madmen. See? That's what happens when you don't listen. What did I say? Enough. You need some shit? You're gonna need some life. No. Oh! I shot that in midair with an arrow! And I got an achievement. Holy shit, that was awesome! Enough of this shit.
I got it.
No, you don't. Anyone else? I didn't think so. God damn, sons of bitches. Every single one of you. God, maybe you guys should actually have some women. They probably have a better chance of taking me out. Cool, Savage. Because you men clearly aren't up to the task. Boink. That's what you get for being a dumbass. Uh-oh. What? Oh. you idiots, all of you. All right, let's climb up over here. Get all the goodies. I guess this was the only means of actually getting up and over here. That's all right. This is just par for the course. Get some experience, get some salvage. So the next campfire that I get to will be quite fruitful. Give me some, well, maybe one upgrade. It'd be worth it, though. What am I doing? I'm going this way. Yes, I am, because that's where the opening is. And up I go. And go that way. There we go. Now, if I remember correctly...
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Nope. Actually, can I run over to that? I don't think I can. Well, maybe I can. Yes, I can. Now, there's one of these in the area. I'm quite too sure where it is. Also, how am I able to loot these guys when I didn't kill them? Normally just random corpses don't have any, oh, there it is. Okay. So, right here, I need the bow for. Right there is a flag. And that is one that you would never normally find. Oh, and there's a campfire. Perfect. Do I just drop down? Yes, I do. Ow! It hurts. But that's okay, because I'm Lara Croft, girl with ankles of rubber, steel. Very durable. I'm indestructible.
The date reads May J6, which is 1873.
Holy crap, that means it's worth something.
One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Maybe it could be yours, because it's worth a freaking fortune. Now we'll go here. Ooh, is that a book? All right, read the book first.
Lara's totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He went on this little solo mission to try to impress her. Man, let it be a lesson to everyone out there. Find someone you like. Don't worry about it, man. Don't sit there going on life and death missions just to impress a girl. You can't keep impressing her if you're dead. All right, I'll just purchase this just for the hell of it. I'm not... okay, press 2 to cycle shots. I'm not going to use it just because it reduces damage. And I like having all the damage I can get. 337. Is that 100%? No, I can still get upgrades for that. Interesting. Alright, can I get anything else for this? Probably not. Let's see now. 400. I could do the scope. Eh, whatever. Get the scope. May as well. Alright. So. Actually. Nah. I don't care. If I want silence, I'll go with the bow. I want my guns to be loud. I want them to scream death. Like the bullets are literally screaming as they're whizzing through the air to penetrate through someone's skull. As soon as the gun just explodes and the bullets escape out of their barrel domain, they just scream, "Murder!" And then splatter goes the brains. Alright, Alex. Damn, Alex, if you had to take the... Ow. And nobody heard that.
Come on.
Okay, then. But anyway, if Alex has to take the same route I did...
You two, well, maybe go not. Restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
Oh, that's a biggin. Holy shit, that's a big dude.
Out of the way.
What's that? Oh yeah, that's the device I need to open up the stone doors. No one sees me. I mean, my ass is hanging. I don't understand how these guys don't see me. I'm just hiding behind a damn box.
What the hell are you doing down there?
Can you get this thing open and help me out?
That's the breaker.
Bye. Bye. Oh, I gotta fight him now, huh? Okay, we need a better gun.
What is this?
Whoa.
What this little rat can do.
He's all steeled up.
Come here, little rat. I wanna kill you.
Whoop. Ooh, got him. Oh, yeah, take that. Oh, damn. Wow, that was rather easy. Holy shit. This is why I love Lara so much. No fear. She can take down men and mountains and mountain men all at the same time. Jeez. this. Alright, can I get... Aw, I wish I could loot them. Oh, where'd the other guys go? Can't loot them either? You robbed me of my stuff. That's alright, though. Oh yeah, how do I... Wait. Oh wait, that's right. I gotta do this. She does it automatically. Oh. And a whoosh. And down we go. All right, Alex, you're not dead, are you? I hope not. I don't want to lose any more crew members.
Back here again.
See, it's little details that are coming back to me. Like I said before, like, oh, these were my old quarters. It's been so long since I played this, so there's like little bits I don't remember. Yeah, you've changed a lot in the course of...
So much has happened.
What? I don't know.
I suppose on some level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro. All Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Yeah, Sam, I don't appreciate you bringing Lara towards other men. She's mine. None will love her like I love her. It's like crazy boyfriend talk. Jesus.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Damn it.
They went after a survivor. They found someone alive? Yeah.
Bye. Oh, almost a long shot, and then you had to move. Damn it, stop moving now. Asshole. Oh my god. Wow! Can you please just... Thank you! Ow, 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 no, 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 no. God, it's like bringing me... Going back to like my high school days and... Or just like school days in general where people would say ow before you even hit them. Like you just wind up a punch and they just look at you and cower and... flinch and be like, ow, ow, ow. It's like, dude, I didn't even hit you. What are you doing? I'm preparing. It's gonna hurt. All right. Here we go.
Alex, are you in here?
You probably...
Look down here.
Uh-oh. All right, Alex, I got you.
Come on. God damn it, ow.
Alex!
Oh, hold on.
What are you doing in here?
What are you doing in here?
Are you all right?
I've been down in here. It doesn't look good.
Great.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there. Damn it. The track's blocked. If I can get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Oh, I have to... Wait. Oh, I gotta clear that? Oh, I gotcha. Okay. Oh, the momentum of her weight does it. All right. And there. That was probably too much. Okay, so what I gotta do... All right, I got you. All right, I got you, I got you, I got you. I don't know. Hit the thing. There we go. Alright, so I gotta go. I have to go that way. And then, no, Lara, jump on it. So now I gotta go that way. All the way. Perfect. that way. And now I go this way. Hoi. Yeah! I did it! No, it took a little bit of brain power.
I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here. I could be the star of my goddamn ass.
Okay, got it.
Well, you see, Alex, the problem being is that you were thinking with the wrong head.
Alex! Alex! God.
Yeah, well, we're trying.
I'll have you out of there soon.
All right, now to clear the way.
Yep, here we go. Watch your head, Jesus. There's a hook. And now we pull it this way. There we go.
Oh, Alex.
Oh God, why do the legs have to look so mangled?
They impress you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
It looks like my dance career is over.
Holy shot.
What are you doing? You kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Some bullshit. He friggin' died for a screwdriver and a. What am I doing? Oh, use the ascender. He died for a screwdriver and a wrench. Tell me they couldn't find those anywhere on the damn island. Such a waste. I mean, I can understand if you needed, like, a soldering iron or something, you know, or...
I can't let anyone else die.
Man. That's a bunch of bull. Now I want to go up here, right? No, I don't want to go up here. I want to go up here. And away we go! See, this thing's more convenient for just moving heavy items. Now I can just fully ascend and descend up all the ropes. What's down there? Anything special? No? Okay. Alright. Yeah, let's hit the camp. Just to save real quick. We'll use my skill point. I should probably, you know what? I'm gonna finish off Brawler. So, all right, I'll go with Axe Expert. That's fine. And then I'll get Dirty Tricks last, and then I'll move on to, the rest of them. Boom. Or smash. Whatever noise effect you want to use.
Old logbooks.
Yeah, we've been finding them all over the place. Why is this one any different? Is this one especially old?
Months of excavation. has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ooh, they done found something. Bet you still ain't gonna help.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Yes, but first, we gotta give this stupid screwdriver and wrench to Reyes. You know, because reasons, I guess. So stupid. That's such a dumb reason to die. I was gonna say, can I not go back this way? Because that's the way I gotta go back to the camp. Actually, couldn't I just fast travel? Maybe not. Because then I wouldn't be able to do this. Alright, new ways to go. I love it. What's in the box? Something schmancy.
This is a Tempo Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Cool. Which means it's probably not worth that much. Or maybe they're worth. I don't know. Ooh. What would be the reason for that, I wonder? Probably another way to get over. I was gonna use that other rope, but... that's alright. Thud. Alright. Man, could you imagine if archaeology was like this? I think I talked about this in one of my past episodes. But I always had a thing for archaeology. I always found it fascinating, just discovering ancient civilizations and finding artifacts. Of course, it's not as, like, adventurous as this, you know? It's not like Indiana Jones or anything like that. I think that's the way I want to go, right? Yes. No, we're going.
Get your shit together. We head out in 10. That place is a fucking death trap. Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out. If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Ah, he moved. Damn you people in your masks. Just kill them. Just sit there and worry about stupid freaking headshots. I don't even know where I'm going. Still got my bow. Oh, no. Never mind. I was gonna say, I still have my bow out, so that means bad guys are still around. But I guess not. What the hell? Okay. We're just gonna plummet to our death and not automatically go for the other rope? Brilliant, Lara. There we go. Oh, I had to engage it myself. How was I supposed to know? The angle was completely off. Alright. Hi, guys, I'm back. I got your stupid tools, Reyes. Alex's bloods are on your hands. You see that? A fucking wrench and a screwdriver.
Lara!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Fuck you, Reyes.
Let's keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
I know, baby. I love you too. God, Reyes has got such a massive stick up her ass, which, I mean, I can understand why she'd be upset, because, okay, her lover was killed, but it's of no fault of Lara's, it's these fanatics. Let's see. What should I go do? I kind of want to go... Wait, didn't I get the salvage before over here? Hey, little piggy. Get the hell out of here. Gotta blow up these bombs. Whoa! Okay, I guess I can. Oh, wait, I did do that before. I completely forgot I could do that. I did it before. I thought it was only the ones in the water. You figured the ones on land would be debunked. Eh, whatever. Alright, so now I can go into here, which I think is another tomb, correct? Or is it just a cache? It might just be a cache. Or not. Alright. I'll do some exploring on my own time, because now I think this whole area is open up to me without having to go anywhere else, because I think I gotta go up there now? Yeah, I gotta go that way. Okay, so I'm gonna explore, like, this entire area over here and see what I can find. And, pick it up from there. Didn't get any more weapon parts. But, the salvage over here. That's alright, I'm sure I'll get some more on... On my ways. Oh no, that's just an ammo case. Get it? No. Alright. But anyway. Still not gonna get over Alex's death. It's stupid. He died for a dumb reason. You know, could it be anything important like an arc light spinner or some freaking samoflange? But no, had to be a wrench.
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother. And he would tell me the tale of Paneer of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Paneer's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears and the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There is a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens, and I'm the last one standing, I will let Paneer take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Jonah, no! Don't do it! I need you! I don't have any other big Samoan on my team. Polynesian or, you know, something of that regard. He's an islander. Don't know exactly where from. His origins are unknown. So, I'm gonna stick with one of the two. He's either Samoan or he's Polynesian. Maybe he's Hawaiian. Who knows? I don't know. Again, maybe he's one of the three. Anyway, I'm going to pause it right here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then thrust your muscle upon that like button. Keep playing it awesome, and I will see you all on my next adventure.